There are still a couple of days left to apply for permits to sell Safe and Sane fireworks for the 4th of July. The Lompoc Fire Department is accepting applications through Friday. Nonprofit groups can enter a lottery to sell the fireworks and raise money for their organization. There will only be 6 sale stands in the city. The city will notify organizations if they were chosen by March 1st. We've posted information about the applications on our website. That's ksby.com.